Hello, in this video we'll go over some batch processes in iCare, including batch check-in, batch check-out, and batch moving children. So here we are on the attendance page. To do a batch check-in or out or move, you simply select the children that you want to do it to, and you go over to action and select batch check-in or out. Now you'll notice that the two we have selected, one is checked in, one is checked out. So actually if we try to do that, it's going to tell us that we can't. So you can either check in all at once or check out all at once, but not at the same time. So let's go ahead and select three here to check in. Go to action, batch check in. And now you'll see it gives us the option here to select a program or class. So if we want to, we could select one here, a date. So for example, we could date this to a day in the past, and then a current time. Now it'll default to the current time, but if you want to select an override time, for example, maybe you need to clock them in sometime in the past, you can do that. If you hover over this number here, it'll tell you how many children are being checked in and who they are. So if you click on that, it'll tell you. And so let's go ahead and check in all of these children. And you'll notice that they're checked in. Now let's say we wanted to go ahead and check them out. Let's select a couple of children here to check out. You'll notice that they're checked in. Action, check out. We simply select a time and then check out all. Now, one thing to note here is that if you, let's say for example, tried to check in children, they have clock in and out records already. Let's say we go to action here. We want to clock them in again in a time that overlaps. So let's just pick here 7. It'll tell you here that 2 cannot be clocked in because of time conflict with existing attendance, because they already have clock in and out record here. So just note that you won't be able to do that. Now another thing you can do here under batch options is move to another program. So if they're already clocked in, so let's select children here who are already clocked in, these ones here, and go over to action. Let's say that we want to clock them out of the current class and clock them into another program. So let's go ahead and say they moved here 7, or we'll say 8. And then we can select where we want them to move to, which class, and then move. And they'll be checked out of the previous class and checked in to the new programmer class. And that's batch processes on the attendance page, batch check-in, check-out, and moving.